Just finally, I mean, in your conversations with Donald Trump, Andrew, I mean, have you asked him, or has it been mentioned, is this all worth it? You know, this is the second time, it seems, in 2 months that someone's tried to kill him. Has he wondered, what am I doing? What am I doing this for? I could die.
You know, it's interesting. I've never asked him that question, but just a few weeks ago, actually, somebody asked him that question while I was around him, where we were having lunch. And he thought about it for, I don't know, 2-3 seconds, and he just said, America's worth it. He said, America's worth fighting for. And so that's really, I think, what he thinks about. That's the only answer. It's a very brief answer, but he said, America is worth it. So it's certainly something that's come to mind as somebody who was a political candidate myself. And you think you're on the front lines there, and he's on the front lines every single day on this. And it certainly is on my mind. I know it's got to be on his family's mind now.